Cracket Towers is what is sometimes known as edutainment, a game which attempts to combine education with fun. This game is almost a case study in how to do it well. You're charged with entering the castle of Count Cracket and getting your mitts on seven of his keys. These seven keys unlock the mysterious Room 8. That sounds quite simple a task, but you do need to read the instructions too, else you're not going to survive very long. Cracket Towers features lots and lots of sub-games. There are many ways of acquiring keys, and just as many as losing them again. Most sub-games either require mental arithmetic, or for the player to fill in missing letters to make progress. Even the more arcade-like sections have clues, such as coded coordinates, so you can make quicker headway if you use your brain. The game's aimed at children up to the age of 10, but I still enjoy it at three times that age. It constantly keeps the player on his toes, with ghosts that kidnap you, green spiders that will steal your keys unless you hit the spacebar quickly enough, and all manner of other horrible nasties that just appear from nowhere. So even though the puzzles are quite basic, the other elements still make for a really fun game.